for just like the promotional and the exhibits, just because it's a lot of fun getting to interact with everyone.
When I went, our robot pretty much completely failed.
This is our first year trying, so just getting it in, getting some points feels really good, seeing our robot work.
One of the greatest things about Best Robotics is that it comes entirely free to participating schools. All the costs associated with Best Robotics are underwritten by our sponsors, so they're critical to our success.
We're just kind of like fine-tuning our robot so we at least have one moving arm.
Hopefully make our robot grab the transistors.
It's really fun. We had a lot of problems last night with some of our robots, so we came here and got those fixed, and it's been working great so far, so we're really happy.
Well, we have to reattach a new servo to the end of our claw to move it.
All of the things they learn getting ready for today's competition will help them in their futures. I don't care what career path they follow.